हाँ, सो दिस इज एम्प्टी, यस योर वी है, यस वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद द डिस्कशन स्टूडेंट्स, दैट इज इंटरपोलेशन फॉर अनइक्वल इंटरवल्स. सो प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन दैट इंटरपोलेशन विद अनइक्वल इंटरवल्स, विद देर आर अगेन टू फॉर्मुलाज, सच फॉर्मुलाज दैट विद दिस टू फॉर्मुला इट इज हेल्पफुल टू सिंप्लीफाई अनइक्वल इंटरवल्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑल्सो. हियर वी सीन इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड लैंग्रेजेस इंटरपोलेशन फॉर्मुला, जस्ट वन फॉर्मुला इज देयर, कंस्ट्रक्ट द टेबल एंड यू विल सिंप्लीफाई. टुडे वी विल गो टू द सेकेंड फॉर्मुला, दैट इज न्यूटन्स इंटरपोलेशन फॉर्मुला विथ डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो हेल्पफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू सिंप्लीफाई इंटरपोलेशंस विथ अनइक्वल इंटरवल्स. ओके, सो हियर वी आर विथ इंटरपोलेशन फॉर्मुला फॉर अनइक्वल इंटरवल्स यूजिंग डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस. सो प्लीज रिमेंबर, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज न्यूटन्स जनरल फॉर्मूला ऑल्सो. प्लीज रिमेंबर, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज न्यूटन्स जनरल फॉर्मूला टू कैलकुलेट अनइक्वल इंटरवल्स यूजिंग डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस. सो हियर वी हैव द फर्स्ट डिफरेंस हियर, डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस. स्टूडेंट्स डेफिनेशन गोज लाइक दिस, द जीरोथ डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस ऑफ अ फंक्शन एफ विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू पॉइंट एक्स आई इज डोनेटेड बाय एफ ऑफ एक्स आई एंड इट इज डिफाइंड बाय. F of xi is equal to F of xi means without any divided difference, we just take that first value, initial value, or the first value. In the last previous lecture, we have taken this as y is equal to F of x. That first one, why not, we will take. Okay. The next we have the definition of first divided difference, that is the first divided difference of F with respect to xi, xi plus 1 is denoted by f of xi plus 1. Okay, and it is defined as follows: f of xi comma xi plus 1 is equal to f of xi plus 1 minus f of xi divided by xi plus 1 minus xi. So this is how it will continue. Second divided difference will be there. Yes, third divided difference. So we restrict towards only third divided difference. You can take fourth divided difference. There is fifth divided difference also, but for our study we will be taking only three divided difference. Here we have the divided difference table. So you are going to construct here table, that is first divided difference is there, second divided difference is there, third divided difference is there, fourth divided difference is there. All the values you are going to use this formula f of xi, xi plus 1, use this formula and we will be substituting this values, all this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, all these values. So you can see in the first divided difference, you will be subtracting using this formula. Okay. So next, using Newton's divided formula, substitute all these values, whatever the values they have given, by we will be substituting in this formula and then we will get the answer, students. Okay. I will just show you the method. In the method, it is very, very clear. So this is very, very important. So in this method, first, write the given data in terms of x naught, x one till x n and corresponding values as f of x naught, x one and f of x n. So please remember this. Any data is given, students, please write down in terms of x naught, x one, x n and corresponding values f of x naught, f of x n till f of x n. Then here we have the construct divided difference table. Second step, please remember, you are going to construct this table. So this table I did not got time to type, so I've just written it down. So this is x and f of x. Yes, friends, x naught, x1, x2, x3 is given. F of x naught, f of x1, f of x2, f of x3 is the corresponding values of x. So here we have the first divided difference. So remember the formula. Here we have f of x naught, x1. We want f of x naught, x1 to substitute in the formula. But remember, for this formula, we have f of x1 minus f of x naught divided by x1 minus x naught. So what you have to do, I will show you here. So I'll just change this, put it blue, so that you don't get confused. So here, please remember how you will remember the formula. I will show you the trick how to remember the formula. So first, you will subtract this f of x1 minus f of x naught in the numerator divided by yes, divided by it is just x1 minus x0. Is it clear? Same way, f of x1 comma x2, which is again in the numerator, f of x2 minus f of x1, you are to write, and then in the denominator, students, it is x2 minus x1. Okay, similarly, we'll find f of x2 comma x3. Take f of x3 minus f of x2 in the numerator, divided by x3 minus x2. So this is how we will be proceeding with the first divided difference. Next, we will go with the second divided difference here, students. So here you can see, this is denoted by f of x0, x1, x2. So it is increasing, right? F of x0, x1, x2 will increase. Here, how you'll simplify? Just subtract this values. Yes, f of x1 minus f of x1 comma x2 minus f of x0, x1. Then in the numerator, in the denominator, x2 minus x0. This is how you have to remember the formula. Okay, I'm telling you the trick to remember the formula. That same way I used to remember this formulas in terms like this. So next I want to find f of x1, x2, x3. Subtract this values, write it in the numerator. And in the denominator, it is x3 minus x1. X3 minus x1. So this is how we find second divided difference. Third divided difference is denoted by f of x0, x1, x2, and x3, students. Okay. So how you'll simplify? Yes, you're going to take this f of x1, x2, x3, subtract with f of x0, x1, x2 in the numerator, substitute. Okay. And in the denominator, x3 minus x0. Is it clear? So this is how you are going to construct the divided difference. Okay. Then you use Newton's general formula. So Newton's general formula is also known as Newton's divided formula. Okay. Divided difference formula. So you can just see, I'm going to substitute all these values, right? This is nothing but y naught. We have already calculated f of x naught. So this is the zeroth divided difference. Means there is no divided difference. Therefore we say it as zeroth divided difference. So this is f. This is also written as f of x, okay, which is y of x also. So plus x minus x naught, f of x naught, x1, x minus x1, x minus x2, f of x naught, x1, x2, plus x minus x naught, x minus x2, x minus x, x1, x minus x2, and f of x naught, x1, x2, x3. So this formulas, what I have told you, this is from divided difference. So here we have the divided difference. So you are going to choose this as our zeroth divided difference. And this you are going to substitute whatever values you get. This values you are going to substitute in the Newton's divided difference formula. So then you just simplify this and you will get the result. So this is a small method. Definitely it is small method. Don't get confused. While simplifying the problems, we will definitely understand this. So here we have the examples on divided difference, students. Okay, so write down. So I'll just make this. Yes, so these are the examples we are going to simplify. Okay, one by one we will see how to simplify this problems. Okay, first I will take the first example. Use Newton's divided difference formula to find f of 4 given the data, student. So please start solving the example, use the proper method and follow these steps. I request everyone to solve this example. Yes, so I will tell you steps first. It went down. Okay, no problem. So please follow the steps, right? So just take step one. Then you can just see this is going to become x naught, x1, x2, and this is x3. So you can just substitute x naught is equal to 0, x1 is equal to 2, x2 is equal to 3, and x4 is equal to 6. So you can just see this is an unequal intervals 0, 2, 3, 6, right? And we have this is 3. Here we get the values. The given data is written like this, given data. And corresponding values, f of x naught is equal to minus 4, f of x1 is equal to 2. Please be fast, ready with your calculator. X2 is equal to 14, f of x3 is equal to 158, students. Okay, then after finding what is given values, then you are going to go with the step 2. Step 2 is what? Construct divided difference table. Is it clear? So divided difference table you are going to construct here, students. Okay, so we'll construct now. I'll first write down this. So when you construct the table, you take full one page, so that you don't make mistake here. Okay, so I will just take here now x, and here I have f of x. So I will just substitute the values 0, 2, 3, and 6, 4, 2, 14, 158. So I will be taking this as x naught, x1, x2, and this is x3. This is f of x naught, f of x1, f of x2, f of x3, students. Okay, so now I'm going to find the first divided difference. So what, how you're going to simplify this, runs? You're going to use the divided difference formula. So I will tell you, so please write down. So I will be taking this as first divided difference is denoted by f of x naught comma x1, which is equal to, so how you will simplify, I will tell you. Just see, look at the screen, everyone, students, very, very important. Again, you will get confused later. So here you can see 2 minus of minus 4. So you're going to subtract this value divided by this term x1 minus x2, x0. X1 is 2 and x0 is 0. Tell me the answer here. Then I will be simplifying f of x1, x2. 1 will increase here. Here 0, 1 is there. X0, x1 is there. Here x1, x2 will be there. Okay. So I will simplify this runs. Yes. It is 14 minus 2 divided by x2 minus x1. So x2 minus x1 is what? Yes, it is 3 minus 2. Tell me the answer. Then we have, yes, f of 1 will increase, x2, x3. So which is equal to now 158 minus 14 divided by x3 minus x2, that is 6 minus 3. Please tell me the answer. Yes, Pushkar, Abhishek, please tell me the answer. Muzammil, please simplify. See, minus into minus plus, 2 plus 4 is 6, 6 divided by 2, 3. Orally, you can do it. 14 minus 2, 12. 12 divided by 1, this is 3 minus 2 is 1. So therefore, 12. 158 minus 14, 144. 144 divided by 3. This is 48 you will get. So like this, you have to simplify. So this is our first divided difference. Now you can go with the second divided difference. So how you will write second divided difference is denoted by f of x naught, x1, x2, which is equal to. Now I will tell you, see, this is how you have to remember x 12 minus 3. Okay, so 12 minus 3 divided by x2 minus x0. Where is x2? X2 is here, that is 3. So I will write here 3 minus 0. Tell me the answer. Next, second divided difference will be one will increase, x1, x2, and x3 will increase. This is equal to now, yes, 48 minus 12 divided by x3 minus x1. x3 is how much? 6. x1 is 2. Therefore, the value is 6 minus 2. Yes, orally you can do. 12 minus 3 is 9. 9 upon 3 is 3. 48 minus 12, 36. 36 upon this is 4. 9. Okay. So now you go to the third divided difference. So here I take third divided difference. Here, students, remember it is denoted by f of x naught, x1, x2, x3. One will increase. See, here there were x naught, x1. This is x naught, x1, x2. This is x naught, x1, x2, x3 is there. So I will simplify. Yes, you are going to subtract this. 9 minus 3 divided by x3 minus x0. This is extreme last, and you have to subtract. That is what I remember to subtract the value. So x3 is 6, x0 is 0. So what is the value here, students? This is 9 minus 6. 9 minus 3 is 6. 6 divided by 6 is 1. So what all values are required to simplify in the Newton's divided difference formula? So I want, this is 0th difference, f of x naught I require. Then I require this value, f of x naught, x1. I require f of x naught, x1, x2 value. This is the value. And next value is f of x naught, x1, x2, x3 is this value, that is 1. So use the formula, students. So here the formula will be like this. You have to remember the formula. The formula is Newton's divided difference formula. NDDF, I will tell. Newton's divided difference formula, also it is known as Newton's general formula, also it is known as divided difference formula also, students. Okay, so I'll just write the formula. It is f of x is equal to f of x naught plus x minus x naught f of x naught x1 plus x minus x naught x minus x1 f of x naught x1 x2. This will continue, huh, students? Okay, x minus x naught x minus x1, and this is x minus x2, and this will be f of x naught x1 x2 x3. So all the values are above, just substitute in this Newton's divided formula or divided formula, divided difference formula. So that implies, here we go, substitute all the values. What is f of x naught? It is a zero divided difference, that is minus 4 is there, plus. So all the values you can see in the table only, students. So I'll just take here. Yes, so this is x as it is, no change in x. We don't know what is x. X naught is 0, so substitute here 0. And then f of x naught x1 is 3. So from the above table you can see this is x minus 0, x minus 2. Yes, you can just see here x1 is 2. So you can just write down this 2. Then f of x naught x1 x2 is 3. So I'll just substitute here 3. Plus, I'll write this side, x minus 0, x minus 2. Now x minus x2 is 3. So just substitute here 3 value. So this is 3 into f of x naught x1 x2 x3 is 1. Okay, now please simplify and tell me what is the answer. First, we will find the polynomial here. So I will take here f of x is equal to minus 4 is there. There 3 into x is plus 3x plus. Here you can see 3 into x is there, 3x is there. I will multiply 3x inside this bracket. 3x into x is 3, x square I will take. Then minus 3x into minus 2 will be minus 6x. Yes, please check, huh? Once again. Plus here I have again. Okay, first I will simplify these two brackets here. So I will just simplify these two brackets. X minus 2, x minus 3. So you can see this is x square minus 3x. 3x minus 2x plus 6, or this is x square minus 5x plus 6. Okay. Here again x is outside and here 1 is there. I will multiply inside this bracket. Therefore, this is going to be, I will multiply here x value. So this will be x cube minus 5x square plus 6x. Is it clear, students? Any doubt? Yes, students, any doubt, please ask me. Yes, Pushkar, Aditya, Manoj, Kirti, Kartik. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So I'm giving all these steps, huh? I'm writing all the steps. Okay, thank you for your reply, beta. I think Harshada is also there, right? Okay, this is 3x square. First I will write x cube. Oh, x cube I will write. X square, and this x square will be minus 2x square. Yes, please check, huh? Once again, this 6x will get cancelled. Only will remain 3x and minus 4. Okay, now after finding polynomial, now I have to find F4, means indirectly. Yes, here they have given F4, means I have to put x is equal to 4 in this formula, so in this polynomial, right? So please put and tell me what is the value. So this will be 4 cube minus 2 into 4 square plus 3 into 4 minus 4. Please tell me what is the answer. This is 4. Four cube, 4 into 4 square plus 3 into 4 minus 4. Yes. See in the calculator I'm getting here. 40. Everyone got the same answer, please check.
Yes, sir.
Yes, see here everyone must solve. Yes, beta, thank you. So if you solve, then only you will understand. We just look at the screen, then nothing will happen. You have to solve yourself. So everyone got the same answer? Okay.
Yes, sir.
So you must be fast. Yes, beta, thank you for your reply. Now we will go to the next example. Will you do this example? Let us see how many will solve this example. Simple example this is. Using Newton's divided formula, find f of 8, f of 15 from the following data. Same procedure is there. Please do it. Yes. So you also do it. I will also do. Let us see. Do you get the correct answer or no? Okay, so follow the steps. How to write your solution? Step one. Now I will directly take here given data. So now you understood now where is x naught, x1, and x2, x3. x4, x5, you have to write, this is f of x naught, f of x1, f of x2, f of x3, f of x4, and f of x5 this is. So after writing this given data, go to the step 2, that is construct the divided difference table. Okay, students, so you can just write down the question and start write constructing the table here. So I will construct, take one full page, every time you just take one full page. And now I will take here x and this is f of x. So all the values I will write here. It is 4, 5, 7, 10, 11, and this is 13. Okay. So next I have here 48. Next is 100. Next is 294. Next is 900. Next is 1210. Start finding the answer, students. Don't wait for me to solve. Okay, you have understood how to find the first divided difference. So this is f of x naught, that is zero divided difference. First divided difference is denoted by f of x naught x1. So which is equal to, subtract this values, 100 minus 48 divided by, as you have done, x1 minus x naught, that is 5 minus 4. I want the answer. Okay, next I will go with f of x1 x2. F of x1 x2 is what, students? Yes, subtract 294 minus 100 divided by x2 minus x1. So please remember, this is x naught x1 x2 x3 x4 and this is x5. So here we get x2 minus x1, 7 minus 5. Tell me the answer, students. Okay. Next value f of x2, x3, which is equal to, yes, subtract 900 minus 294 divided by x3 minus x2, that is 10 minus 7. Tell me the answer. Next we have f of x3, x4, so which is equal to, yes, subtract this values, that is 1210 minus 900 divided by x4 minus x3, that is 11 minus 10. And tell me the answer, students. The next one is the x4 minus x4 x5, which is equal to, yes, subtract this value, 228 2028 minus 1210 divided by 13 minus 11. Please tell me the answer, students. Calculate and tell me the answer. First answer, what you get?
62.
Yes, please check once again. 62. Everyone got the same answer?
52, sir.
Oh, sorry, 52. Okay, thank you. Tell me just answers, beta. 52 next.
97.
Next.
202.
Next, next, next.
202.
Next term.
310.
Next.
409.
Yes, very good. All the answers are right, beta. You are excellent. You are really practicing the problems. What about others? You are also, please try and tell me the answers. Now, next. Have you done the next divided difference? Okay, so this is second divided difference is denoted by f of x naught, x1, x2, which is equal to, subtract this value, that is 97 minus 52. Divided by c, remember x2 minus x naught. Please remember x2 minus x naught is 7 minus 4. Now I will tell the next answer. The next one is f of 1 will increase, x1, x2, x3 will be there. So this is equal to, subtract these two values, that is 202 minus 97 divided by x3 minus x1. x3 is 10 minus 5. Okay. So now next is again f of x2, x3, x4 beta. So this is equal to, subtract these two values, 310 minus 202 divided by x4 minus x2, that is 11 minus 7. Tell me the answer. And next value is f of x3, x4 and x5, which is equal to, yes, subtract this two values, that is 409 minus 310 divided by x5 minus x3, that is 13 minus 10. So all x values are written here. Now please tell me what are the answers, friends. Anyone please now try, Pushkar or Muzammil, please tell me the answers.
Sir, first one is 15.
Next.
21.
Next.
27.
Next.
33.
Excellent. Very good. You got the correct answer. Means you are in the right track now. Okay. So go for divided third divided difference, which is denoted by f of x naught, x1, x2, x3. So which is equal to, I'm really happy that you are doing it very well. 21 minus 15 divided by, yes, it is x3 minus x0. This is how I used to remember the formula, beta. So x3 is 10, x0 is 4. Now you are going to tell the next answer. Okay, next one will be x1, x2, x3, x4. So 1 will increase, okay. So now again, subtract this 27 minus 21 divided by x4 minus x1, that is 11 minus 5. Okay, then next will be f of x2, x3, x4, x5. That's it. So this is equal to, subtract this to 33 minus 27 divided by x5 minus x2. x5 is 13 and x2 is 7. Okay, please tell me what is the answer.
So 1.
Next.
1, 1, all are 1.
Yes, very good. So you can just see, not required for the divided difference. It is already 0. 1 minus 1 is 0, means everything is 0. Excellent, beta. You have understood how to find the first divided difference, second divided difference and third divided difference. Is it clear? So like this, this is, you can study mathematics very easily. Mathematics is very easy when you practice the problem. That is what I request all the students, please. Just practice yourself, friends. Don't just watch. Write it down. Jitna ho sakta hai utna try karo likhne ke liye, solve karne ke liye. What will happen? You will make mistake, but you will learn. Is it clear? Okay. So this is step 2. Then we will go to the step 3. So what we have, the step 3, friends? Yes, step 3 is, you're taking down the formula. So I think you can take the same one, because 3 we have taken here also, we have done 3 only. So let me try to catch this formula here. Anything is missed, we will take. Okay. Okay. So this formula, you please write down the formula. I request all the students to write down the formula. Okay, something is missed here. It is not copied. Okay, so this is, bracket is there here, x minus 0. Mm-hmm. x0 is there, x minus x1 is there, यार वी हैव फ्रॉम वेयर दिस हैज केम नाउ. हाँ दिस इज एफ ऑफ एक्स नॉट एक्स वन एक्स टू. सो दिस इज गॉन इंक्रीजिंग. ओके फ्रॉम वेयर दिस हैज केम एंड दिस प्लस डॉट डॉट डॉट. सो दिस फॉर्मूला यू आर गोइंग टू यूज दिस इज एक्स. ओके सो सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यूज हियर स्टूडेंट्स. ऑल द वैल्यूज आर हियर राइट. सो यू कैन सी ऑल द वैल्यूज आर गिवन. सो ऑलरेडी यू हैव कैलकुलेटेड इन द डिवाइडेड डिफरेंस टेबल. सो दिस वैल्यू आई वॉन्ट दिस वैल्यू आई वॉन्ट दिस वैल्यू एंड दिस वैल्यू एंड लास्ट वैल्यू. लास्ट वैल्यू इज जीरो डोंट कंसिडर. सो टिल थर्ड डिफरेंस इज इनाफ फॉर अवर स्टडी. ओके सो सब्स्टिट्यूट द वैल्यूज. सो यू कैन सी दिस इज f of x is equal to f of x naught is 48, which is a zeroth difference. We say x minus 4 into 52 plus x minus 4 x minus 5 into f of x naught x1 x2 is 15 plus x minus 4. Sorry, here 4 is there. X minus 5 x minus 7 into f of x naught x1 x2 x3 is 1. Okay students, all the values you have substituted. We'll just simplify. See fast fast fast. Let us see how many will get the correct answer and we will also solve this fastly. Okay, this is 40. I will keep it as it is. This is 52 is then 52. Wait, this is then. We'll just simplify this. Open the brackets here students. 52x I will get here minus. Okay, here we have 52 into 4, 208 minus 208 is there. Plus, simplify this bracket and tell me what is the answer. This value, if you just simplify, you will get this as x square minus 4x minus 5x plus 20, or I will write like this x square minus 9x plus 20. In the bracket, this is again 15 is outside. I would have multiplied here 15. Okay, no problem. Here are again there are three more brackets are there. Already I have simplified this for x4 minus x5. Already this is answer is there x square minus 9x plus 20. I will directly write this x square minus 9x plus 20 into x minus 7. So will you do it please fast? F of x I will not change any value here. I will try to open the brackets first. Plus, here it is 15 x square minus 9 into 15 135x 135x plus 20 into 15 300 plus. Here I will multiply this inside this bracket. This will be x cube. First I will multiply x. So x square plus 20x, then we have minus 7, so just minus 7 x square minus into minus will become plus 9 into 7 is 63x, and this is minus 20 into 7 140. Okay, I got here 140 students. I think everybody must get the same. Okay, further you simplify quite fast. You should be while simplifying this. So first I will go with the highest value is x cube. So I'll write it as it is x cube. So here we go x cube. Okay. Next I will try to collect x square values. So here we have 15. Okay. This 15 is there. Next minus 9 is there. Minus 7 is there. Okay. Any other value? No. So here we have 15 minus 9 minus 7. I go with like this x. I will take now. I will take x values. I will just mark on like this 52 minus x value 135. So you also try students doing this plus 20 plus here we have 63. Okay, so I'll just write here. Next you can do it directly. We have 48. Minus 208 plus 300 and minus 140. I think I got here 0. See, just check everyone. Okay, next value, f of x is equal to no change in x cube, right? Plus, you can just see 9 and 7, 15, minus 9, minus 7 is minus 1. So I'm getting here minus 1. So I'll write here minus 1. Minus 1. Then plus x value I will take now 52 minus 135 plus 20 plus 63 minus 1 into x, this is sorry,
zero,
directly right, x square plus x 0, therefore I think you must get this as f of x is equal to x cube minus x square. Everyone got the same answer, then you are right. Okay,
yes sir.
So please check once again, it is x cube minus x square, you should get, yes.
Yes.
So fine, you have got the correct value means. We will find now f of 8 and f of 15. Yes, friends, now just put the values f of 8 and f of 15 first. So here we have f of 8, what is the answer? And f of 15. So I will just put the answer here. 8 cube minus 8 square. Eight cube minus 8 square, 448. Everyone got the same answer?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So you are in the right track, beta. 15 square. This is 3150. So this is the answers you should get. Is it clear? Okay. So these are the answers. Please try this answer, students. Okay. Next is very simple. You are going to get the cubic polynomial. So please do it. Try the next example, students. So this is easy. Only 4 values they have given. Entries are only 4. So we must be fast now. Yes, the next question is ready. Start solving the next question very fast. Okay. So I will just, now I will not write given data and all, you know now. Okay, so I will directly construct the table here. I will take here x and this is f of x. This is 3, 7, okay, just write like this, 9 and 10 I have. This is corresponding values are 168, 120, 72 and this is 63. Go for first divided difference. Subtract these values. So I will take this as 120 minus 168 divided by 7 minus 3. Okay, next value, 72 minus 120 divided by 9 minus 7. And next value, 63 minus 72 divided by 10 minus 9. So you do this, second divided difference you can do, and next we have third divided difference. Okay, so I think what is the value first one, please tell me. Yes, please check the answers. It is minus 12, minus 24, minus 9.
Yes.
And similarly next, yes, beta. Correct. So this is equal to 24 minus of minus 12 divided by, you're going to take this as x naught, x1, x2, right? F of x naught and x1. So x2 minus x1. So please remember these all values are x naught, x1, x2 and x3. So x2 is 9, 9 minus 3 you will get here. And next value is f of x1, x2, x3. So this is again subtracting the values only. This is work is more about subtracting. Minus of minus 24 divided by x3 minus x1, 10 minus 7. So okay, here we have. So please tell me what are the answers. Okay. So third divided difference you can see as students, it is 5 minus of minus 2 divided by x3 minus x naught, that is 10 minus 3. You can see here plus plus 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 divided by 10 minus 3 is 7, which is equal to 1. Okay, so here we have the three divided difference. Now you can just take down this formula. Again, I try to take down this formula directly. Don't write it properly. See, so I will just take down this formula. Yes, and write down the formula here quickly and tell me the answer. That's it, finished. So you can just simplify and tell me the polynomial. We can do this later on also. Just substitute the values. You must get the answer. I will tell you f of x. You must get this as. You please note down the answer. Later you can simplify. X cube minus 21 x square plus 119 x minus 27. Okay, this is the polynomial that what they have told us to find cubic polynomial and find f of 6. So after finding this is our polynomial, you can note down the answer. Later on you can simplify. This is polynomial and f of 6, you must get this as approximate value 147. Yes, friends, if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Just simple calculations are there. So please try this example. Few examples I will give again homework. Yes, so you can note down the answer for this. And try this, you should get this answer. And okay, you can later see few more examples are there. You can take down this problems, Newton's divided difference problem. Yes, friends, you can take down this screenshot of this, or you can please solve these examples. So we'll continue in the next class as your sir has requested.